In the world did the Fuji civilization end up destroyed and buried under that lava? If they really were so advanced, couldn't they have controlled the volcanic activity?
That's obvious, isn't it?
Huh?
Our science can be pretty amazing, but nothing can stand up against the power of nature. Apparently, not even a civilization of gods.